many people who park on the city's south side have been greeted with tickets on their windshields this week. As much as $45, $55.
And tonight, city leaders explain a new parking plan. There is a building frustration among business owners and people who work and live on the south side.
Because of parking troubles, people who live here on the south side took matters into their own hands.
So not only did residents meet all requirements, they far exceeded all requirements.
Residents used a city program to gather signatures to create a permit parking area so they can get a space within a three-block distance to their homes.
Residential permit parking is it exists by right in the city code, and it is not a function of government, but rather a function of residents.
The city estimates up to 10,000 people pack the south side on any given weekend night of dining and partying. Many restaurant owners and businesses say the residential parking plan is eliminating many parking spots for customers and their employees.
If you want to park anywhere where there's meters, you have to pay every 2 hours. So essentially, I have to leave every 2 hours to go find a meter to pay to park.
In the permitted area, visitors are allowed to park up to 2 hours, and that's it. The city started issuing fines this week.
I can never find parking here.
Steve Zarglis is one of many business owners who are frustrated and want the city to establish a more comprehensive plan that satisfies them and the people who live on the south side.
Yesterday, my car there and facing, instead of facing this way, was facing that way. This street is too wide. And it doesn't matter which way your car is facing. They put a $55 ticket on my car. And this is my business here, outside my shop.